Greetings, fellow hardware peasants. Those of you who follow my channel since its beginnings know that I have a soft spot for dual GPU cards, and I have gathered a small but exquisite collection of those GPU monsters over time. And today is a special day that will be an addition to my collection. With deep respect, I present you the mighty Radeon HD 4870 X2. When holding it in your hands, her sheer weight reminds you that this card was crafted for one purpose only: to serve the PC gaming master race. The 4870 X2 comes with two RB770 GPUs clocked at 750 MHz, 2 GB of GDDR5 VRAM, and a power consumption of 300 watts under full load. Yikes! Its original MSRP was $399 in 2008. On the first boot, it became quite clear that the card had a slight thermal runaway issue, as it started overheating and producing artifacts after only a few seconds of idling. Immediate surgery was inevitable. After a thorough cleaning and replacing thermal pads and compound, the card was ready for testing. Due to the card's lack of DX11 support, I resorted to 3DMark CloudGate instead of FireStrike for benchmarking. In Black Ops 2, the 4870 X2 performed very well, producing an average 100 frames per second at high details. Due to its excellent crossfire support, Rocket League was also no big challenge for our 4870 X2. Performing very well at around 40 FPS with max details. On the other hand, Battlefield Hardline with around 2 to 3 FPS, unplayable. Very well playable CSGO on maximum settings with 92 frames on average. Also an excellent gaming experience, Metro Last Light on highest details with frame rates never dropping below the 30 FPS mark. Some light chopping going on in GTA 5, but the game is still playable at low details in 1080p. So guys, that's it for the 4870 X2 video. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more dual GPU action, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and auf Wiedersehen.